There ain't no rules. What you talking about?
I can do anything on YouTube?
You said what? I am. What's up, guys? This is your boy Jermaine. We doing GTA 5 today, and I'm with my boy Bo, and we're about to go on a rampage, robbing people, and all that. You saying what are the rules to YouTube? Like you can't show strippers using nasty stuff and all that. You can wear anything you want.
I might take off my mask.
I don't care what you wear. I'm trying to like another. Gotta create a mask. I'm just getting my outfits. Probably won't. I don't know.
If you just hit the bottom button on the directional pad, you can show you.
Like 1,000 or something. I'm spending money. Florida. Florida. Bruh. Florida.
Hey, are we gonna rob this
place? Sure. Hold on. Floor.
You can change your walk.
Yeah. It ain't gonna take me long. Only got two more to go. Talking about. Yeah. My bike is outside.
That's your bike?
That I stole.
Huh?
That I stole.
Do you have another bike?
Yeah.
Wait, are you
still What do you mean I'm not still playing?
Your guy isn't alive.
Oh, you lagged out. Yeah.
Then what do I have to do?
Stop joining me back. Go to the party.
I'm joining your sister.
All right. What should I call this? We about to rob. I got one more to go, all right?
You got what?
I got one more thing to go. That's what I'm talking about. Huh?
I'm talking about
son. Yo, son. You got a son?
No, this is my friend.
Oh, I was about to say. Come down here. No, D. Yeah, come down here.
Where are you at?
At the store still. My outfit is completed right about. I am done. Whew. I can't do your parts. I forgot. No, I can send you a picture right now. Told y'all I'm doing YouTube. Hola. Oh, I'm not a liar, so you can trust me.
I am so sorry.
Where are you?
I'm in the desert.
Here, I'm
about to.
You all the way down there?
Yeah.
I'll call my helicopter. I'm about to come pick you up. I can't but stay where you at. I can't believe you
matter
all the way down there.
Huh? What can I do for you?
Oh.
Don't hesitate to call back.
Nope. Never mind. Nope. I'll pick you up in a helicopter because I don't got time for waiting.
Through to Meriwether Security Consulting. What can I do for you?
I'm all. Alright.
Thank you. A helicopter
that, you, are you dumb? That is far. Still dumb. Wind, bruh. Where? When the? random, bruh. Random, bruh. It's clear, bruh. It's clear. Alright, I'm coming. I'm coming. Oh. Shit. Hurry up, hurry up. Why the fuck you hit me? You! Yeah. You about to go on rampages. Oh, I'm coming. I'm on the highway. You all the way down there. Oh my God. You not even nowhere close to me. I don't even see you on my radar map. Now my helicopter is smoking. Well, I don't. Oh! Cause that's stupid. Here. Come here, come here, come here. Bruh.
Ringer silent. Talk back suspended.
Killer Boy GTA 5. Killer Boy GTA 5. Killer Boy GTA 5. I can't get on.
Can't?
No. Because it's not. I cannot get. My vehicle is blew up. I died anyway.
No, your dude fell off the bike, didn't
he? No, I died.
How'd you die?
I'm dead. Can you see that? Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Where are you? You trying to shoot me? Ah. You die.
I meant to do that so I can get on the road.
Roll. No, you lambo. No, stop. Don't get on that. Don't get on that. I didn't pay for nothing. What's up, Jizzy boy? Get in. Yes, you can get in. Get in. Guess you can. All right, then drive it. Watch I get in.
I can't with the freaking car.
Then get in that one. We gonna take a car. No. There, now let's go. You gonna leave me?
I got the cops on me. What are you doing? I just got killed myself.
We gonna wait for, you know where the train at? The train up there, we about to go catch it. Get in.
We're dead.
Get out. We about to go catch this train. It says I'm meant to. I'm down here trying to get up there. Don't call your car. No, cause we about to go catch the train. Yes, it is. It's, bro, trust me. I play GTA long before. The train is coming. It comes like 5 minutes. It comes in 5 minutes. Trust me. We get it on the train, chat, and we catch it on the train. Like I said.
I'm gonna kill you now, stop.
You gonna kill me? Alright, I got you, Lego. There we go. We good? Okay, we good.
Oh, you're good. You just shot me.
You was about to shoot me. You said I was about to kill you. So
you about
to kill me. Well, I said the train was coming. Hop on the train. Now let's kill the train driver. Why he stop? He gonna drive in a minute. I'm gonna kill this boy. I'll be back. He gonna drive, cause I'm about to kill him. Now drive. I killed him. Now he's driving. I killed him. He's driving. Here, join my motorcycle club. I mean, my motorcycle club. Yeah. No, join me so I won't kill you. So I'll point at you. Now you in the Bloods. So guys, you see us go to our rail page. We about to kill cops. We about to destroy cops. They about to get slashed. Y'all see the train driver is dead. There isn't nobody driving the tank. I mean, not the tank. Ooh, I'm about to see how you get in a train. Bro, I think I'm dead. Oh, I mean to. How am I supposed to get back? Don't jump off. Don't. Oh. Why'd you jump off? Yeah, get in. Gotta get back on the train. Get in. Why you join and leave? Cause you busted?
That was not busted.
Who is these people? How about we just gonna wait to right here, and it's a train right here. Get on it! I'm dead. I promise, I'm gonna catch the train. Don't jump off. I'm coming. Hi, Bo. This might hurt a little bit. But here we go. I'll snap. What? I ran. I'm still coming, Bo. I'm still coming. Give me a car. And the only good thing you gonna give me is a van. Give me a truck. I'm coming. I might not be coming, but I'm coming still. Am I close? Alright, still coming. Catch, bro. think I can still get on. Got it. Why did my car blow up? You was going to kill me. Wow. Okay, I'm about to look up on YouTube how to glitch inside the train.
Talk back suspended.
Can I kill the train driver?
I don't care. How to glitch inside the train in GTA. We about to glitch inside the train.
What is going on, guys? My name is Gisha.
Huh?
Welcome back to another video. And today I want to show you a sweet
video
of how to get inside the train tunnel.
I'm killing you?
So go ahead and fill up your bullets.
I don't pull up. Why are you lying? Why are you lying? Why are you lying? Bro, I'm not killing you. I'm not killing you. Going, bro. Go R1. Somebody shooting a rocket. Go R1. Press R1. Somebody shoot a rocket. Bro, go.
Alright guys, so now once you're up in the front of the cockpit, be careful when you fall off the edge like I did right here. So pretty much just try to position yourself in front of that 1-5 or the 15 on the left.
I'm about to go do it. I don't care. Try to position yourself right. He's on this side. Turn right. Right about here.
Yep. And then what you want to do is go to inventory by holding select or back. And drinking E. cola. And while he's drinking it, when he's about to throw it down, press the start button. And then this should drop him into the cockpit. Now what I was doing was I was drinking E. cola and pressing start. Halfway to he's about to throw it down. Start. And also, guys, be very careful because you can fall out the sides of this.
Jump down, jump out.
There's nothing there, so you fall right out. And then there's the guy driving.
Because we need to go get beer.
Kill him, do whatever you want. Just control some friends while you're in here, but nothing will stop the train,
unfortunately.
The train is still going.
No.
Really take over it, which I wish you could.
Don't rob the store. We need to go get beer.
That is it for this video, guys. I hope you did enjoy it. Special word of the day is trains. Put train in the comments below if you're still watching. I will reply to you all. But until next time, guys, I will see you.
I don't know. Buy all of them.
You want me to start drinking them?
Do not start drinking them.
What's up, guys? Prodigy here, being a cool glitch for GTA 5, and this is
I'm gonna
how
tell
you
get
inside the train into different areas.
You bought all of them?
I can get into the train, riding my nice little Ferrari, which is the carbonizer for all you guys who are wondering what kind of car.
Cause you bought all of them, and I
head of the train.
Can't.
Bam, that'll do fine right here. I'm gonna go ahead and wait for the motherfucking train. So
you wanna play with me? You wanna play with me? I don't got time to play.
So, I think we could get it on the first try. right there. From here, you want to go ahead and get up, press X. Press X, press X.
You want to play with me?
And you want to go ahead. Oh, no! You don't want to do that. You don't definitely don't want to do that. Or that. But whatever, once you make it on top of the train, you want to go ahead and go.
I said you don't want to play with me.
Tripping balls. And,
once you play with me anyway.
Go ahead and drop down this area right here to the front of the train. You want to go ahead and open up your phone, go to your bank account, and make sure all of your money is in your bank account and not in your cash pile. As you can see, I have $0. From here, you want to go ahead and call up Brucey, and you want to go ahead and buy the testosterone. But,
got
you want
money,
to go ahead and jump. So as you can see in the top left, there goes the blue testosterone. You want to go ahead and jump forwards and buy the testosterone in midair. This should make you go transparent. As the train is moving forward, you should end up inside the train.
Get in the train!
Like me right here on the screen where you're stuck, you want to go ahead and try it again. But you want to be faster with canceling the screen where it says insufficient fund.
So come back!
Try it again. As soon as I'm about to touch the floor, I go ahead and buy it. And now I can go ahead and come up all the way up to here.
It's not come back.
All the way inside, but you're still inside the train.
Dang, you flew.
Better. But there's still, if you can do it, if you can cancel the screen for the insufficient fund faster, you can make it all the way.
Come back!
Another thing you can do is get into these containers in the back. As soon as you're climbing up, you want to go ahead and also buy.
I can't kill you!
And you're gonna get the screen where it says insufficient funds and it'll teleport you.
No, I can't.
You can also do it with this one. And I don't know why, but in this one, my socks were glowing or like bright white. Like, I was like, what the fuck? But anyways, guys, hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. If you could please leave a like. If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.
I'm not doing nothing. Oh, we going to the island. We going to the island, all right? We're going to an island. Do you understand those words? So we could chill out. We going to Hawaii. No. But that would be fun. But no. I can't kill you. I can't kill you. Get in. Get in. We going to Hawaii.
I'll just follow you.
All right. Yeah, we're going. Not fault. All right. We are going to Hawaii. Hey, do you want to join whatever your name is, King? I mean, Jizzy. Glizzy. Do you want to, do you want to, oh, come to us. I'm about to friend this boy. Hold on, let me friend. Here, I'm about to invite you tomorrow, motorcycle club. Motorcycle. Alright, I invite you. Joy. Jizzy? Yeah. Yeah. I'm hold on. How you know I got miles? What? Of course I'm a modder. Move on. Different mods? Don't got a mod menu, but I got mods.
You should get a
Don't got those kind of bots either. Why you keep passing us? Hey, we hopping in his car. Hey, we hopping in his car. Stop your car. I'm driving. Hey, where you going? Come pick me up. Alright, I got y'all. I got y'all. I'm about to get y'all an email. Hold up. Come back here. Alright. No! We driving his car!
He only has two seats.
It's a four seater. It is. You got a four-seater?
No, I got a two-seater.
I need a four-seater. Ah! We're
gonna hop on the ride together. He's gonna ride by himself. I'm gonna need him.
Alright? No. Never mind, he about to call his four-seater.
What the hell? I just told my freaking...
You better blow it up. Get back here, you numb. Ah! Hit me again. Dare you. I dare you. I ain't gonna blow it up. I ain't gonna blow it up. I swear. I could blow it up years ago. I ain't gonna blow it up. Hey, you trying to run me over, bro? I ain't gonna blow it up. You don't. Now you got a sticky ball.
I'm not dead.
Okay. Are you okay? Okay. Do it. Let me put a sticky bomb on your back. I can't kill you, no way.
No, you can.
No, I can't. I put it. The only reason I killed you because I turned off friendly fire. Bro, I'm not playing with y'all. Egg. Oh, my bad. See, I can't even kill you, so. Why is it not pointing, bro? There. I'm not gonna kill you. I'm trying to throw a sticky bomb on your back. Get your four-seater. Get the four-seater. What's the damn four-seater? She's down 40. She gonna chew you up. Turn like she from Russia. Don't get me right up. Southern had a thing. Lower you the knife. Now you don't know.
That is 4 seater.
We're going to Hawaii. I'm trying to go. Hey. Hey, let me drop. Let me drop. Because I know where Hawaii is. Come on. Let me drop. Let me drop. Bro, let me drop. Let me drop. Let me drop, bro. Bro. But you don't know where Hawaii is.
I'm just
here, let me drop. Bro, let me drop. Thank you. What? I ain't gonna blow it up. Don't you think about doing it. Don't think about doing it. Please. Get in the car. Everybody get in the car. We're going to Hawaii. Just get in the car. But yeah, let's just go to Hawaii. Are you bringing your 4-seater? Don't shoot it. Get out the car. We could go to Hawaii. Get out the car. Get out. Get. Don't shoot it. Get off the car. We could go to Hawaii. All right. Let me get it. You killed yourself. Nope.
Did die?
Come on, we taking this car, bro. We go to Hawaii. Let's go. You abandoned our motorcycle club. We gotta kill you, bro. Kill him.
Wait, how can he kill us?
Cause he abandoned the motorcycle club. Yeah, he's the target. I will, he probably won't. If I get off this hill, I will. I killed him. It says Jermaine killed him. Let go. Come on. Get in. Hurry up. He's coming. I got this. Stop shooting. I got this. My boy Lester got this. Stop shooting.
Why, hello, how you doing? How can I help?
We good.
All right. I take it this isn't purely a social call. Of course not. You're in trouble and you need my help. No problem.
Alright, so I guess we go to Hawaii. Let's see, follow us. Got a sticky ball, sticky ball, sticky, sticky. I'm gonna get him off my tail. Watch this. He gonna be off our tail. We should. What do I do? No, I don't feel like, why is he chasing after us? We killed you, what do you want? Bro, stop following us, bro. We ain't even trying to have a fight. You started there, bro. You should've just let me draw.
I just finished.
Then you shot the sticky bomb and killed yourself. Come on. Come on, get it. Whatever. Killed yourself. Kill my nerves. Can we just vote to kill this boy? And you killed us, now can we go on with our life? Thank you, goodbye. Get in, let's go.
Bye, kid.
Nah, we got this. You don't need to call us, sir. We good. We need to call the cops. We don't need to call Lester. We good. Maybe this will slow him down for a little bit. I got something that'll slow him down. Hawaii.
Huh?
Probably gonna take GTA hour. So that's basically like 15 minutes. No, they'll start doing that.
Who would you like the team to target? No problem.
All right. That was slow down, and this was probably slow down too. I called the mercenaries on him. No, we almost there. Yeah, we almost there.
How can I help you, homie? We're there yet?
Yes, we're there.
Oh, cool. We're gonna have him tough.
We are.
We couldn't even find the motherfucker. Here go your bread back.
Our team was unable to neutralize the target. A refund has been deposited in your account.
Nope. Oh, bro. Nope. But I know we taking this black motorcycle, Lego. Why he hop on? I don't know. He's... Alright. I'll do this. No robbing today, bro. I'ma just give me some beer. No robbing today. I'm good. Give me the money. Maybe I am just go rob today. You know how the drill go. You know how the drill go. I'm gonna take the money. You just gonna take the money, bro. Just gonna take the money.
I got
$6 million. Go kill that dude out there. I don't know. Kill him. All right, you can call Lester now. We just robbed a nail store. Oh shit, it's gonna be a bumpy ride. Whew. All right, thank you. Oh, he left. Still in the game. We're almost there. It's about an army base.
Dude, I fell off.
Or did you jump off?
How would I jump off?
Triangle. How'd you fall off?
I don't know, I think it glitched out.
Awesome, bro.
Dude, I have a lot of money.
Oh, I got a little money. Ooh, front flip or back flip. I don't know what that was. But I think that was a... Oh, I forgot to split it with you. Alright. What, you don't want the money?
Oh,
good, because I'm broke. I only got $500.
How much money did you get from that?
Probably like $6 million.
$6 million?
Yeah, $5. Bro, yeah, $5, but I really needed the money, bro.
I got 188.
Oh. And then we stop. Something like that. Did you make it?
No.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Gotta hide. Hurry up and make it. Cause they don't see me right now. Hurry up. You need to do the stunt that I did.
I need a bike.
Here, I'm gonna just try to steal a helicopter. You can't. Shit. No, but they still go see you. Are you sure you good? Are you? What level are you? Oh, cubby. Oh, I died. Never mind. You can go over with me this time. Come here. Don't call your car. Don't call it. Because let me drive it. Let me drive it. I know how to get over there.
Yeah, but I have the thing.
You have what? Here, I'm gonna get off there.
Go.
I can't get in. Make it all personal. It's personal.
Hello. What can I do for you? No problem. I'll scramble the signal for 1 minute.
Why's your car? I yell, your car is slippery. Bro, you see these cars?
Yeah, I see them.
They keep hitting me. Hey. Your car is stupid, bro. It's too.
Stop.
Nah, I'm gonna make it. Yes, I am. Alright, I'm about to come pick you up. Told you I would make it. Just needed to lose some dead meat. What a fire hole.
Oh my god, flip over!
I'm gonna find Hawaii, alright?
Dude,
I can't get on my phone. I know it's down. Oh, snap! Almost died. No Hawaii's down here somewhere.
I'm
You should have stayed in the car with me. Yeah, but I got it the third time. Where the hell is the shit? Oh. It gotta be down here somewhere. Oh. Get a jet. I made it without off the radar. Where the heck is it? What happened? What Lester do? You call him? Well, there is no jets there, so that's why. No, no, it's just like, there ain't no jets, but there are, helicopters, that's, and planes, that's it. I'ma fly over to you, show you my little stuff. Are you in the military base? Yes, Jeff don't rage.
Where'd you get your jet from?
Military base.
I know, like we're at the cons or in the little
center bit. Little
center
bit. Alright, you got this. I got this all on YouTube. I'm taking for a good landing. Alright, so. But now you can't make it.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, bro. Been had my, yeah, I'm not on my jet. I just landed it. See, look. Come down here.
Somebody else got a jet on this game.
Oh. I'm taking him down. Dang. He's going too far. He needs to come where I'm at.
There's an army jeep trying to climb a hill, but it's not making it.
come down where I'm at. You said what? Oh, Army G said what? What? Oh, no, it's not. It's just, I just like shut it down. Yeah. I'm right here. So you want to meet at the airport?
Yeah.
Let's see who wins. Bet I'll beat you there. I know we'll meet again some sunny day. I'm trying to find a whole... Yeah, hold on, never mind. I'm about to go find Hawaii. I'm about to go... Yeah, bro, I'm in the... I'm stuck in the water. I can't, bro. I'm stuck in the water with the the jet.
Just kill yourself. I'll let you on land.
Already did. Already killed myself. You got Minecraft? I can't. It blew up. Nope. You said let's play on the beach. I got your motorcycle helmet on. You got a sticky mom on your back, so don't try to... I'm gonna invite you back to my motorcycle club. I'm about to invite you. Join. You know I can still blow that. Come back. She never said that. I didn't pay for nothing. I didn't pay for nothing last time. All that, oh, that $25, your four-wheeler $25, Shaw. I don't care about that. Only $25, though.